Hi.
Hi.
So if you haven't already guessed from the title of the video, there's another update on our Food Battle the Game campaign. And first of all, just want to thank you guys so much for donating and supporting the game.
And we want to update you on a couple of the things. We gave you guys a couple versions of the Donut Boss, and you guys, most of you guys at least, liked version one. So we went ahead with that, and we've finalized it, and I'm looking over Anthony's face, and it's really gross.
Okay, yeah, so check out the new concept art right here. Got a sexy chili pepper shooting some flames out on Ian's donut boss thing.
Looking nice and fiery. We're also working on a bunch of the foods that Anthony's going to be using in the game.
As weapons.
Yep, and so we got, like, the celery sword.
It's going to be, like, the basic.
Yep.
The most basic weapon.
Yep, you're going to be slicing and dicing.
Yeah, I don't know why I keep doing that.
Then we got the egg roll hammer, which is also going to be pretty sweet, unlike the faces that Anthony's making.
We want the food weapons to kind of have the look of the actual food. So it's now you're of the actual food, so we're trying not to change it too much.
Oh, yeah? Tell them about the foods, Anthony. Tell them about the foods!
And we need some help deciding what my churro attack is going to be. You know, is it going to be used as a bat, a whip, a boomerang, or is it going to shoot cinnamon? What are you doing?
Nothing.
So go to the Indiegogo page and help us decide by voting there.
Speaking of making faces like this, Stevie beat out teleporting fat guy somehow.
The poll that we had last week, you guys wanted Stevie over a teleporting fat guy, seriously?
So he's going in the game. Stevie's going in the game. Fuck you guys. There's also a whole bunch of stuff that we're adding in the developer diary, including some story details, so Make sure you check that out on our Indiegogo page.
Yeah, and we also added a new perk, so if you guys want to be an extra in a really big music video that we're doing near the end of the year.
Top secret.
You might have to go check that out.
Also, if you funded a perk that included a swag bag, here's the kind of crap that you'll be getting.
So sexy. Look at this sexy tote bag.
Damn, that's sexy.
The sexy shirt.
Oh, that is also sexy.
The sexy pins.
Oh, hell yeah.
I want to pin them on my nipples. They're so freaking
sexy.
Don't do that.
But send us pictures of you doing it.
No. And I'm going to tell you guys a secret. We also have this live streaming thing that we're planning to help support the game, so,
it's gonna be awesome.
Yeah, so we're gonna be live streaming some stuff really soon, so, make sure to watch for that info pretty soon.
And I have another secret.
What?
We only have 10 days left of the campaign! There's only 10 days left, so...
Sorry, headphone users.
Sorry. I'm not sorry.
So, if you're thinking about supporting, make sure to do it soon, because only 10 days.
Let's 10 days!
Let's do it. We can do it, guys!
Let's do it!
We can do it!
Bye!